It is underway. Phillies and Mares here on All Philly and Mare Night for the first are at the gate and moving through the clubhouse turn. Drivers are now in the hands of the starter, John Betts. It's post time. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and pacing. Aloha Baker between horses takes the lead. She's a jockey on the far outside. Tucson direct toward the rail. Whack Attack, middle of the racetrack, fourth. Favorite Madam, the favorite, gets away fifth. Quickly up on the outside, Pocket Edition from out of the second tier, El Destiny. Happy Hugger is eighth. Snooty Samantha, ninth on the outside of the gray Mezzo. They're on their way to the quarter mile pole. Pretty good clip here as Tucson direct is being sent and sent hard. By the opening quarter, 28-1. We'll see if speed can last in the opener. Off that top turn, racing past the stands to the half-mile pole. Tucson direct continues to lead the way. Aloha Baker is the stalker in second. She's a jockey, skims the pylons third. Whack Attack fourth. Pocket Edition fifth. Favorite Madam with some work to do in sixth. Around the clubhouse turn in the seventh, Snooty Samantha as they hit the half-mile pole. Next in line comes El Destiny, and they're at the half-mile pole in 58-1. They're out of the turn and down the back stretch. We're back on the front end, and Tucson direct has got the top. Whack Attack is under one. Here's Whack Attack up on the outside. Tucson direct, Whack Attack heads apart for the lead. Aloha Baker third along the rail. Here's Pocket Edition starting up on the outside. Favorite Madam closing with a rush. Nowhere to go for She's a Jockey. On the far outside, Happy Hugger giving way El Destiny, Snooty Samantha, and Mezzo as they move by three quarters in 1:27.4. Moving around the far turn, Whack Attack will try to last. Whack Attack, here's Pocket Edition. Favorite Madam drives up on the far outside and Tucson direct along the rail, racing through the stretch. Whack Attack is now under the whip. Favorite Madam flies down the middle of the racetrack. Pocket Edition is in the center. Driving finish, Whack Attack, and battles for second. Here comes the unofficial winner, six, Whack Attack, four-year-old bay mare by Armbrough Cadet out of Tawny Lobel. Won in Wellston, Ohio by Allison Hensler, trained by Joe Hensler, given a well-judged drive tonight by Bob Harper. Coming off the pace here to score in a lifetime best, 1:57.4. Six, Whack Attack, the unofficial winner. Very tight on the place then. Judges have requested a print. Print for place.